हेलो हेलो, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ टू प्रेस द फ्लावर्स एंड लीव्स इंस्टेंटली। इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू प्रेस देम, इफ़ यू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम, यू कैन टेक सम थिक बुक, स्प्रेड द लीव्स एंड फ्लावर्स इन बिटवीन द पेजेस ऑफ द बुक, क्लोज इट एंड कीप इट फॉर अ फ्यू डेज। That will take at least a week for them to dry. But just in case, if you want them to dry and press in an instant, you can do that by ironing it. I have just made this, so I'll show you how to make some more. So first of all, you take a few layers of newspapers. It's not a single layer, I have taken several layers, so that the cloth doesn't get burnt. So just pick up one layer, keep the leaf or the flower, spread it properly, and then take an iron and iron it. It will take around 30 seconds, depends on the leaf or the flower. So it's more than 10 seconds. I'll just check it. It's almost getting dry. So we'll do it for a few more seconds. If you see some steam coming out, just pick up the lift the iron up and place it again. Let's check again. See, it's dry. It was fresh when I put it in. Now it's dry. I'll do the same with fresh flowers. These are fresh flowers. So I'm going to press them. Lift one layer of newspaper. Spread the flowers properly. And put the layer of newspaper on it and iron it. I've kept the heat on high. See, I've done it for a few seconds now. Let's see, it has flattened, but it's still not dry. So let's do it for a few more seconds. We'll count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. Let's see now. It's almost dry. You can do it for 10 more seconds and then keep it outside in air. Like, don't keep it in the book now. Keep it in air, let it air dry. So like this, in a few minutes, not few minutes, just a few seconds, less than a minute it took for me to press these flowers. See, these are pressed. If you keep them out for drying, it will dry very fast. This is almost dry. So this is the way how to press the flowers instantly for craft. I'll do a few more. So don't just keep one at a time. Keep as many leaves and flowers that you want to do it in one go. So I've kept a big leaf and a few flowers. So let's do it for 30 seconds now. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 21 22 23 24 25 26 27 28 29 30 So now it's 30 seconds. Look at this. The leaves are dried. Let's look at the flowers. The flowers are also dry. They are flattened and they are dry now. By pressing, you can also make sure that the color of the flowers, some bright color flowers, the colors remain as it is. They don't fade away. Like when you use the same flowers and when you press them in the book, it might show some discoloration after a week or two. But when you press it with iron, that is if you want it instantly, it also retains the color. So this is how we can press the leaves and flowers with iron if you want it instantly.